meeting basic needs is apparently a series now. I have an email that I write to my friends who are about to have children. And for the person who's not nursing or not doing most of the feeds, here's my advice. There's always something you can do. If it's easier for your partner to just pop a boob out and nurse the baby and then they go back to sleep, that's so great. That means that in the middle of the night or before bed, you can make sure that they've got ice water next to their bed. They've got granola bars. Every time they wake up, you can give them a little pat and a kiss and say, oh, thank you. When they wake up for the morning and they've nursed and then they don't fall back asleep, that's when it's your turn. Tag, you're it. Get the baby up, leave the bedroom, let your partner sleep. When your partner needs to go take a shower, get the baby out of the house. They do not want to hear that crying while they take the 30 minutes that nobody's touching them and they just soak under all of this new shit and new needs and new life. Give them the time. When I was becoming a parent, the mental shift that happened from having autonomy to somebody needing me all the time, it was earth-shattering. It rocked me to my core. My partner took a breastfeeding class with me, and every time I needed something, he was there to feed me. If I was fed, the baby was fed. And like, learn to soothe your kid. Just laying down reclined and hugging them. Stand up, throw a ball at their belly. Pretend to eat their toes. Put on Daniel Tiger. Throw them in the stroller. Take them for a 30-minute walk around the neighborhood. Put on a YouTube video of cute animals. Put them on your shoulders. Go, ha, ha, ha. Babies love that. Every time you do an intentionally half-assed shitty job and then literally launch the baby at them when they get out of the shower, they lose confidence in you. They lose confidence in you valuing their time. And they know their kid's just going to be sad and crying the entire time that they try to meet their own needs. I'll just do it later. I'll do it. If you don't step up and try your best and put your partner's needs up there, she's going to resent the shit out of you and you're going to end up a single dad.